I've sort of just grasped onto the fact that you can change your mind about what you want to do every day. It doesn't matter what you want to do yesterday or what people thought you were yesterday. It sort of matters what you are today. So if that's different from yesterday, it's okay to experiment with that. I mean, you should be able to be five again and just try out a bunch of different things, you know, until one thing clicks and then you'll never not want to do it.